pizza.
I know, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Hello there, room service. You want two eggs, bacon?
You don't do bacon.
I do.
Do you?
Oh, yeah. So peaceful here till you brought your gang with you.
I've come to give you some gossip.
I'm not Spine. One for gossip, but come on.
Lisa likes the cockatoo.
Gary Barlow.
Cockatoo?
Cheeky.
I thought you liked birds.
Go on. One, two, three, four.
No, you can't say the word.
Oh, you have to say the word.
Say the
I'm used to counting abandoned. Sorry.
Come on.
It's right on.
What, like club classics? Come on.
It's gonna be great.
Don't worry.
That's crap.
Don't worry.
That sound? No, is that sound or is that crap accent?
I couldn't make my mind up whether it was strange or. I mean, it was like. Really weird.
A divida divida. It's a yes.
Don't let go.
I've got a 2-year-old.
No. It doesn't hurt me as much as you.
When you were singing to the left, to the left, I was saying yes, please, all the way to the left.
I'm talking, Jerry.
Sorry.
I'm talking.
What Gary thinks.
I thought it was terrible.
I've had 11 number ones.
Yeah. I honestly couldn't add them up.
Gary in as well. Let's do a group hug.
It was my mug to start with.
No, it was my mug.
I got it last year. Simon gave it to me last year.
Okay,
well, you are now the head judge.
8 years.
Gary.
8 years.
We've got you a new mug.
Oh!
Gary, if it makes him happy, give him the mug. Okay?
Louis? Fine. Louis. He's not bitter.
It makes me really happy.
Then you keep it.
I want to see that on the desk every week.
By the way, guys, G Barlow official Twitter. Yeah, follow me.
I'm
chill. Hang on, we're on the wrong show. Your name's Jensen Zoo.
Right, that's my name.
It did sound a bit like a zoo.
It's head judge.
Head judge.
We've had a mug made. We've decided to give it to you. Congratulations, Gary.
Do you know, I was kind of expecting it.
So the judge is now clear on who's boss.
Firstly, who do you think the nicest judge is?
I think that's me.
Gary!
You're Mr. Mean!
I'm not Mr. Mean.
Who is the best looking judge?
Oh, easy. Oh.
What does the audience think?
3, 2, 1. We've got Louis said to Lisa. Talisa said Louis.
And Gary.
Kelly said Gary. And Gary said himself.
Do you know what? It's been a long time since I've had a stranger's leg round my neck. Kelly's speechless for the first time.
What are you trying to say?
I'm not saying anything.
Gary, we love you, Gary.
Yes, we do.
Mr. Gary Barlow is about to send his first ever tweet. Why have you decided to join Twitter?
Let me tell you something. I've never, ever been on Twitter. So if anyone's been following me, it's not me, OK?
What? You've never been on Twitter before?
Never, ever.
So who's that Frisky Barlow then?
Okay. And you're going to get it. Everyone out there, you're going to get that now.
We've all got
That's the worst
you.
One I've ever done.
Brilliant.
Woo! Oh,
that's going to be like my dad using a mobile phone.
Yeah.
God, it's Gary Carlisle! Oh my God!
Stop panicking, Amber. Back this week.
That was shit.
Please, if you listen to what I'm saying, you'd understand what I'm saying.
I understand. I want to hear something where I can all see
he's not listening
now.
You keep talking. You keep talking. It was actually my question. You keep talking. You just keep going, mate.
Oh, that's easy. The funniest judge off camera is me.
Hello.
I've got a feeling me and Louis are going to get a flower during this act.
I've got to vote for myself. No one else is going to stick up for me.
Lisa, I don't know what's offended me more, what you've said or the fag ash breath.
Can you just shut your mouth? Do this to Johnny. I mean, look, Johnny, he looks like he's in Aladdin. Yeah. Johnny.
You can rub a lamp any time, Gary. Oh.
Gary Barlow, best lead male.
You sit where you sit and I sit in the head judge's seat. Back in your cage, Louis. Back in your cage.
Oh. Loving it.
Salute classic. Oh, yeah. Here it is. Rick, how do you feel about being Gary Barlow's guilty pleasure?
Oh, listen, giving Gary pleasure is what I live for.
Best mentor entrance that is ever.
Best ever.
Give us 5 minutes and I'll get him changed.
All right,
mate,
okay,
come on.
All right. See you in a bit, lads, looking forward to it.
I thought you did well then, I really did.
I don't agree with you.
Let's not go back
all
there.
All right, guys, we won't.
We're doing so
we,
well.
We were for a while, we toured, we did an album, everything was going well.
I can't believe
then
it.
Then it fell apart on X Factor.
All over Max.
Move on to Gary.
Yes. This will be interesting.
Oh!
Oh, where
is
it?
Look at it. You look tired there, Gary.
You know what?
You look like Bama last night.
That's how my holidays look, that is. Yeah.
Is that your Barbie doll there?
Yeah. That's my other chin there as well. Yeah. Do you know what happens is when I fall asleep like that, the kids slowly put toys all over me, so when I wake up, brilliant. I'm covered in toys. Oh, DJ, what you waiting for? Guys, look down here, we're
they're
having
in
a great
arenas.
Time.
They're in arenas, I know
yeah,
what I'm doing.
I was in arenas all of last year.
I know what I'm doing.
Let's make love, not war.
Fish and chips, anyone?
Yeah,
yeah.
Have you done?
Yes!
What is this quiz? Everything's a quiz.
You love the quizzes.
I
do. Okay, have you ever pretended to be asleep so you don't have to talk to someone?
Yeah. What do you think we do for the first hour when Louie's here? Who was your first kiss? Yeah, I was young, about five.
Really?
Yeah. Started
with
a girl called Melody, who was the year below me even, so she was a big four. What'd you wear to bed? Nothing.
Oh!
Not a thing.
Ever. What if it's cold?
Ever. No, you put another blanket on.
Do you collect anything?
Look, I have a quite big collection of music technology, so like old compressors. This is the bit where you can fall asleep. Guitar pedals.
What guitar pedals?
Oh, in my hobby, try and find number one, 001. And also, what was even better than that was, the company started, they didn't actually mass produce these pedals, so they used to make these Russ ones.
A Boss DS1,
right,
for a Boss CS2 compressor, which was the Japanese made one, and I sold it on eBay for $1.96. I just like the stuff.
I like the sounds. I get a guitarist in there playing.
Let's do that. We'll do it. Yeah, we'll do it. You get together another time.
I'll bring you some photos in.
What do you do when nobody's watching?
Scratch me a ball.
That was really good. We've got loads more. Great place to
finish. Thank you very much. Is it ongoing, this Christmas?
It's just going to continue through the whole series.
Is it?
great. See you there. See you later.
Gary's very naughty, and I like to think that I brought that naughtiness out.
Who else?
Yeah, I want.
Who else wants this?
The best moment for me was Phil with an F.
See this?
Yeah. Yay! Gary threw a mug. Sure, it bounced a couple times before it broke, but he still threw it.
Come on!
I will be sad when this is over. I really will. I've had a lot of fun.
The X Factor is my favorite.
I'll be watching from my home next year. Yeah, feeling a bit left out, if I'm honest. It's been amazing.
Oh, I do love being on this show. I really do.